what you need.
Hey y'all, what's up? We in the building. And what's up, DTV? Saturday night inside the Unity Temple. It's all about Big Joe's Black Affair. You know how it goes on. DJ Debbie got it popping. We inside the building now that we here. Party now getting started. So come with me, take a ride. It's Big Joe's All Black Affair tonight. We in the building. And so what's up, DTV? We gotta go through security. You know we gonna do the right thing. You know what I'm saying? Boom. Should we get says? We gotta do it right to make sure we safe, you know. Tonight is strictly grown and sexy. We in the building. Come on, take a ride with me. Come on. Sexy people. Mwah, how you doing, baby? This is the lovely Charmaine, always in the building, so you know, Charmaine.
I just coming in the building, waiting for my family. It's gonna be off the chain, Debbie. You know how we do it.
Now that you're here.
All right.
Sexy Charmaine, man. We in the building. Let's go.
What's up,
we inside the building. It's Big Joe All Black Affair. It's my brethren, Big Nats. Always good to see you, you know.
Nice to see you too, baby.
Where's the vibes tonight?
Just come to chill out.
Look, the real sexy right here. We need a head to toe. Down, turn it around. Oh, Tony. Oh, yes. We had to go to full frontal. All of this family here, you know. It's Abigail. It's Natalie. Tonight. Don't ask the question already. Sexy people tonight, you know. The question tonight is.
Partying hard.
Well, we done doing that already. But since we need night for thankfulness. Tonight, what are y'all thankful for?
For life.
Yes.
For life and good friends.
And good friends. Always good to have good friends. Abby, what you thankful for? What you thankful for?
People that love me surrounding me.
We gotta tell you.
People that love me surrounding me right now. And my job that I just have. Just got a promotion.
Yeah. Charmaine, what you thankful for tonight, baby?
It's my birthday, Debbie. So you know, you done know.
There's family. You don't know already. Tonight, right? Since we in the Thanksgiving theme, I want to know what you're thankful for tonight.
Everything. Thankful I'm alive. I'm thankful I had food this morning. I need some more though.
You know what I mean? This is the woman that makes it happen everywhere, every year. This is Big Joe, for those who don't know. She puts it down for the community. It's all about her Black Affair tonight. It's a grown and sexy kind of style. Big Joe.
What's up?
You're looking good tonight, Joe.
Thank you, baby. Thank you. You know I try my best. You know what I mean? You know I definitely try my best to look good. So what's good with you? You having a good time so far?
You know what? I just got here.
Right.
I like the vibe. People are grown and sexy tonight.
Yes, definitely. A lot of beautiful women in the place looking real sexy and they're all black.
So Joe, can I say you bring out the sexy?
You know I try my best. You know what I mean? For all the big girls.
You know what I mean? And tonight, right? The question is, since you happen to bring it around the Thanksgiving festivity, I'm going around tonight. The question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for? So I'm going to start it off, Joe, and ask you.
Well, you know, I'm thankful for life. I'm thankful for my family. And I'm thankful for beautiful, loyal friends in my life. I'm most thankful for, you know what I mean? And I'm thankful for having a beautiful partner that I've been with for 4 years now. Those are the things that I thank God every day for.
So, should I get my tuxedo ready?
Oh, definitely. Don't rush me because I don't want to do a Kim Kardashian 72 days. You know what I mean? Don't rush me.
Yo, it's your girl DJ Debbie. Like I said, Big Joe brings out the sexy people. What's the sexiness? Ah! So,
Happy Thanksgiving to you.
Happy Thanksgiving to you.
The question tonight is, Samantha, what are you thankful for?
To wake up and see another morning.
You know what? I like that. Because if we don't see another morning, we can't continue our day, right?
Exactly.
It's good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Enjoy yourself. Yes, indeed. It's your girl DJ Debbie. What's up, DTV? It's my baby Debbie. Yo, she always supports me, always show love. I love her so much. I appreciate her. Tonight, it's all about Big Joe's All Black Affair.
That's and, right.
You know what I mean?
That's
and the,
right.
And the question tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
I am thankful for life, health, and strength, and mostly family.
That's what I'm saying.
It's my peoples. He's trying to be shy. Is he playing any games? You know what I mean?
Listen, the question tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
For good people around me, my father being alive because I almost lost him, you know?
You know what I mean?
Thankful to me, my mother, and with you and all the good people.
You know what I mean? That's how we do. It's all about What's Up DTV. Family in the building. We having a nice, grown, sexy night tonight. Big Joe, good look, good look, good look. My name is DJ Debbie. I got a show called What's Up DTV. The question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
Life.
Life? Yeah, I feel you. That's most important. You look very beautiful tonight, may I say. All right, that's how we do. Check it out. Get it all. Yes. Yo, we just came in the building and already we got the sexy people. Tonight, the question is, what are you thankful for?
For life and health and good friends like you, girl.
You know what? She got me blushing. Oh my God. Listen to me. There's a big player right here, you know. There's Angie, the Dandada, Big Daddy, Bigfoot. There's my brethren, my sister on the real. This is family. Angie, tonight, how you doing?
I'm real good tonight. I'm feeling real Irish.
Me too.
It's nice to see you here tonight, man.
It's nice to see you too, man. Yo, tonight, Angie, we asking the question, what are you most thankful for? What are you most thankful for?
I'm thankful for life.
And?
You know? And to see that you're in the community doing this shit here right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm happy right now. I'm here with my wife.
We already got her. You late. Tonight, we sexy tonight. Watch. Oh yeah. I'm coming right in between them. In a straight hide, I'm coming right in between them. Lisa. Hi, darling.
I'm great, and you?
How are you?
Awesome.
Yo, this is one of my baby mamas. I just had a break out there. Looking real sexy tonight, Lisa.
Thank you. Oh, from behind the
gate. Oh, tonight, the question is, what are you most thankful for?
Love.
Love or life?
Love.
Strength,
guidance, and protection.
Yo, beautiful people. You got representing Big Joe, All Black Affair. We in the building. It's your girl DJ Debbie. What's up, DTV? It gets no sexier than this tonight. Check out the crowd. There's Mr. Joya, you know. What up, Miss Olya?
I'm fine.
Good to see you.
Nice. I enjoy myself, right?
Yes. Yo, tonight the question is, what are you most thankful for?
Blessings, health and strength. To be here, Yeah. And everything nice.
Everything nice. Yeah. You feeling good?
Yeah.
Good to see you. My name is DJ Debbie. I represent What's Up DTV. What's your name?
Dahlia.
Dahlia? That's a nice name. How you doing tonight?
Great.
You rock it well. Yeah, yeah, let me get a full frontal. You know what? Tonight, as we in the holiday spirit of giving thanks, the question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
Thankful for my life, thankful for the people that's in my life and what's given to me and what I have accomplished.
Hey y'all, we in the building, it's Big Joe's All Black Affair. We got, yo, introduce yourself, let the people know what time it is for you.
Yo, what's good people? I'm Fendi from Live Your Life Entertainment. Basically what we do, we go to any event that you have, bars, clubs, lounge, temples, all over the place. We definitely represent Big Joe. Big Joe's in the building tonight, you heard? We do VIP and VIP sections only. So if you're looking for a group of girls, sexy, professional, holla. Fendi, 347-416-9214.
Wait a minute, Fendi. So if your girl DJ Debbie wants some VIP status, beautiful girls, how could we arrange that?
DJ Debbie, you already know. You holla at me, you heard? You holla.
I'm a holla. The question for tonight is, what are you thankful for?
Whatever I'm thankful for, I'm thankful for having God, two beautiful women, two beautiful kids, my bad, a boy and a girl, and to be at Big Joe's annual Black Affair, you hear?
We in VIP tonight.
Smooches right here, upcoming artist, DJ Debbie.
What's up? How you doing? My name is DJ Debbie. It's my show, What's Up DTV. We representing Big Joe, All Black Affair tonight. The question for tonight is, what are you guys most thankful for? So what are you most thankful for?
Oh, I'm thankful for my family first.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
And what are you thankful for?
My life, my health, and my strength.
You know what? That's what time it is. Congratulations. Y'all keep having a good time tonight. I appreciate y'all. All the sexy people. Obsessive Wayna.
Listen, they need to get Debbie up there playing Obsessive Wayna. Allison Hine, what?
How y'all doing tonight? What's your name?
Rashida.
What's your name?
Danielle.
What's your name?
Mel in the building.
What's your name?
Maddie.
What's your name? Listen, the question for tonight is, what are y'all most thankful for? What are you thankful for tonight?
I'm thankful and gracious for able to get back.
Are you?
I'm thankful for life.
I'm thankful that I woke up today.
You know what? Me too. What are you most thankful for?
Living another day, man.
Birthday girl, what are you most thankful for?
To be in love again.
You know what? I ain't mad at them. It's all about the sexy people. We in the building. I'm your girl, DJ Debbie. We having a real good time, right? All for the grown folks. Come on, let's go.
You are diva,
she a idiot.
You are princess, them a street rat, baby.
You are diva,
she a idiot.
No lie, girl, when me see you whine.
Oh,
baby, you mash up me mind. Love it when you whine, pass on when you whine.
So, baby, me want put a ring by you.
Me know you a wife long time.
We're in the building, a Big Joe's Black Affair. It goes down every year. We keep it grown, keep it sexy. Even the AGs represent. Represent the player. Player, oh, check the, check the air, down to the shoot, player. Take the shoot. Oh, we killing them today. Tonight, the question is, what are you thankful for? So let the people know what you thankful for tonight.
Well, actually, this is my first time, you know, representing a Black Affair that Joe ever had.
Yeah.
And so far, what I've seen so far is beautiful.
Yeah. Joe, Big Joe brings out the good vibe. You know what I mean?
And I like the idea that it's grown and sexy.
Hey, my name is DJ Debbie. What's your name?
My name is LB.
Asia.
Y'all look real. Check it out. They represent, full frontal, full frontal, full frontal. So you know what time it is? The question for tonight is, what are you guys most thankful for?
What was the question?
What are you most thankful for?
I'm most thankful for my family and my beautiful fiance.
I'm thankful for my baby.
I'm invited to the wedding, right? It's only right. We represent in a real way tonight. Two beautiful women. What's your name, baby?
Melanie.
And your name?
Sonia.
So tonight, ladies, I must say, you look beautiful. You wear it well. The question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
My family.
For your family? I feel you. Very important, family. And what are you most thankful for?
My baby.
A baby? Yeah? Boy or girl?
Girl.
Yeah? That's what's up. You know what? I like y'all style. Y'all have pretty smiles. Enjoy yourself tonight.
How you doing, baby?
I'm wonderful. I was looking for you.
I'm here now.
What's up, D? TV? let me give my YouTube introduction. It's your girl. Nothing's impossible. 77, straight out of Brooklyn. Check me out on YouTube. And I love DJ Debbie. Love her. Now back to dancing.
You say that kind of rude. You're going to get me in a lot of trouble.
No, I promise. I promise I won't.
Listen, tonight the question is, what are you thankful for? So tonight, what are you thankful for?
Most, above everything, family, friends, I'm thankful for life. Because without life, there's no hope. And without hope, there's no life. I'm thankful for life.
I like the way you talk. It's my good friend Sherry right here representing. It's all about What's Up DTV. Sherry, the question tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
For life. For being here today.
Yes.
After everything I go through, yes. I'm still here. Grateful.
I love you, man.
Yes, same here.
This is my good sister-in right here. This is Sheila of the original promotional Colors NYC.
Oh, yeah.
All day, every day.
Oh, yeah.
They used to have the slamminest bodies, the sexiest women. Sheila.
Rooftop jams, all that shit.
I miss your parties, man.
I know. I'm sorry, man.
You know how it is. It's all good.
We try.
We all got
to
grow up.
We try to pick it up with Sharon, you know.
You know
me and Sharon do our thing.
You know what I mean? Tonight, we got a lot of sexy people in the building.
Oh, for real.
It's good to see you.
You too, of course.
The question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
I'm most thankful for my life. I'm nice. I'm, you know, I'm of age, of course. But I'm healthy. I got my son. He's healthy, and he's doing his thing in school. He's an athlete. I'm loving my life right now. I love taking care of him, really.
You think you could get away from me? You was hiding from me, really?
Hi, Debbie.
Really?
No, I'm not.
You better not. How you doing, darling?
I'm fine, dear.
Good to see you. The question for tonight, and may I say you look very beautiful, but the question tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
For health and strength of my family and friends and everybody in America.
Everybody jump to the plaything. Happy like Whitney for weekend. Me no know when me a go in a the grieving. So I know me a grind on my frost. Me a press gas a herb and they told me a nearly cash. Oh gosh.
Good to see you tonight.
I'm trying.
This is my new show, What's Up DTV. We're inside representing for Big Joe. The question tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
This lady right here.
You know you're getting some tonight, right?
Oh, I better get some tonight and tomorrow.
The question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
Oh, my dad,
Roman, and just life. I got a job. I can buy all the watches that I want. I'm single. You see that watch?
Tonight we keeping it grown and sexy, right?
Sure, all the time.
The question tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
For my family and all my friends.
You know what? Me too. It's good to see you.
This is nice.
Very nice.
Everybody look lovely. It's a wonderful, wonderful occasion.
Yeah.
I love it.
The question for tonight, since it's your birthday, what are you most thankful for?
For friends. Friends.
I feel that. Yeah. I like your bow tie player. Oh, yeah. What's up? Yo.
I'm thankful for friends and family. Never forget family.
Yeah. Blessings. Keep enjoying your night. All right. Let's keep it moving.
When the road is
what's your name?
DJ Asia.
Tonight, the question is, what are you ladies most thankful for? What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family and my career.
Yeah? What about you?
My health.
Your health? Mine too. That's how we do. It's all about Big Joe. Your black affair is real sexy, Joe. Word. How are you?
I'm fine, and yourself?
And what's your name?
Shirley.
You wearing it real sexy tonight.
Thank you so much.
I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Yeah? Tonight the question is, what are you most thankful for? What are you thankful for tonight?
I'm thankful for life, health, family, friends. Just being me.
Hi, baby. Yo, I see y'all working hard tonight.
Ridiculously hard, but it all pays off unless you guys are happy. We just want to make you happy.
I feel you. It's all about the girl that's sexy. We doing it in the building. I gotta come through to the players tonight. My name is DJ Debbie. We got the players right there. Uh-oh, y'all rocking it well tonight. My name is DJ Debbie. I got a show called What's Up DTV. The question tonight is, what are y'all most thankful for?
I'm most thankful for living almost 49 years in 2 weeks. Oh, wow. December the 14th will be my 49th birthday, God willing.
Oh, wow.
And I'm so grateful to look as handsome as I
you
do.
You know what I mean? All day, every day. Yo, Big Joe, tonight is your world. We in your world tonight, Joe. You doing the damn thing. The question is, what are you guys most thankful for tonight?
Living. Yeah.
My kids. Yes.
How much kids you got?
Two.
Boy and girl?
Both, yes.
You know what? We can't go wrong, right? What's your name?
My name is Shally.
And what's your name?
Bree.
Respect. That's how we do. It's all about the grown and sexy. Come on.
Yes.
I'm feeling this vibe right now. This is the type of party, you know what I mean? Where you know you're grooving because you know you're going to go home and get some, right?
I'm going to try. I was just talking about that.
How I know. Just like I asked her, the question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
First of all, I'm thankful for God in my life. I'm thankful for my wife.
Yes.
My beautiful, good Lord, good God, beautiful wife.
Yes.
And I'm thankful for friends like you.
Yes.
Family and life and health and strength.
I love you guys. You guys look so good. Come, Look my beautiful people. Look my beautiful people. Tonight,
you in there.
They don't like it.
Yes, I want to.
Tonight, the question is, what are you most thankful for?
Life.
Life.
I feel you. Kiki, you are one of the most beautiful, sexy people on this earth. I appreciate you.
Yeah, watch it, watch it. Oh, my.
Look what we working with. Look what we working with, Joe. Can't go wrong, can't go wrong. Oh, hi, baby.
Hi, baby.
Oh, 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 oh. See, we had to go full fronting on you, baby. How's everything?
Everything's good. What's up, Debbie? What's up? I haven't seen you in a long time.
I know, right?
What's going on with you?
You know what? I'm always around trying to do what I do. I can't complain. Doing a thing. It's all about What's Up DTV right now. Uh-oh.
GC and homeboy.
You know I'm gonna get that right. Tonight the question is, what are you most thankful for?
Well, I have to be my family, number one, God, my friends, and just having so much love around me.
A man once said, you think you are chasing what you love the most, but I ignore them, so this music shit is what I chose. I got my people to support me, so I share toast and everybody. I'm making to the top, no matter what I do. You think you know what's best for me, but you don't have a clue. They hate the smoking, but they know they couldn't win.
Hey, 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 hey,
let's go. Not even Trump could ever buy my help. And no Brunson couldn't even play the cards I dealt. I'm Sagittarius, so I can do it by myself. Too many niggas out here saying you should try my help, but they mistaken. I'm going for my dream and I'm up again. I never been a
over trouble water, ice in my muddy water. Rich off a mixtape, got rich off a mixtape. Probably shouldn't be driving, it just got so much harder. Can't even see it straight, I can't even see it straight. Fuck with me, I buy the shots. Live a little, cause niggas die a lot and lie a lot, but I'm the truth, that's right, I fucking said it. The living proof that you ain't gotta die to get to heaven. You, girl, you right there, you look like you like this shit. How'd I know, how'd I know, that's me on some psychic shit. I could tell a lie if you're asking me my whereabouts, but I'm like,
my name is DJ Debbie. I have a show called What's Up DTV. The question tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
Friends, right? Yeah.
You're very beautiful. You look real sexy tonight.
I just want to say, Big Joe does it every year. She do it real big every year. And I'm S. Braxton. I'll host anything for her because she's genuine. She's one of the promoters in the community that just keeps it real. And she's genuine. And she's a lovely person. So I'm glad everybody came out tonight to support her and all the artists that came on. And I just thank everyone for being here on behalf of Joe and myself. This is how we do it. Every year, we always change the location because it gets bigger and bigger every year. So this is her fourth annual Black Affair, and this is how it goes down. She does plenty of shows in the community, and you know, it's always nice. So if you haven't had a chance to experience the Big Joe experience, try and make the next one.
Joe, I think you're higher, Shiano. I watch her there, you know, I think she from Montana, but you know what? She in line though. This woman has represented for the community many, many years. She's kept it growing. She always keeps it sexy. And she represents for the adults. Ife, it's a blessing to see you.
Thank you, baby. It's a pleasure to be here.
Tonight, the question is, what are you most thankful for?
I am thankful to be alive. I'm thankful to be at this beautiful party.
Yeah.
I'm so glad I woke up because I was taking a nap.
Just spend $1 million. Everybody watching me. Wearing $1 million. You wanna talk? Talk
We inside the building. It's all about your girl, DJ Debbie. What's up, DTV? What's up, DTV? You keep checking it on the YouTube. We live, Big Joe. You're all right with it. I'm telling you, we live. Tonight, the question is, what are you most thankful for?
Oh, I'm thankful for life. I'm thankful for my family. I'm thankful for being here with my sister and
my mom. Love you. Hey, player. Am I going to play any back? Am I going to play any back? Am I going to play any back? There's the only straight man that comes to any party. He don't quibble, he don't quarrel.
Niceness, all the time. Everybody have fun, that is it. It's all good with me. Everybody have fun, enjoy yourself, it's all good.
Listen, the question tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
For being alive with my family. Thank God for that. Definitely.
Pick up yourself, daddy.
Yeah, man, you got that.
Every time. Hey, what's sexy? I'll be getting what today. What today? Where you going? Come. Tonight, the question is, what are you most thankful for?
Rock boy, I'm a jerk coat as fuck, but I'm a hot boy. All these stones in my chain made me a rock boy. And I heard you niggas talking money, you should stop, boy. I fuck bitches by the group, I get money by the pound. Crank my Tana on these niggas, chop them down. Every time I'm in a club, these niggas is not around. Everybody talking money, I say proving not a sound. White girls gone wild.
I'ma just crawl up between them like this, right? Cause they're part of the sexy people tonight at the All Black Affair. We gotta let y'all rock and well. We got oh my. Ladies, good night to y'all.
Good night, boo.
How y'all doing? The question for tonight is, what are y'all most thankful for?
For life.
I wanna hear your own.
She said for life.
She's thankful for sexiness.
I like that. Y'all enjoying yourselves?
Yeah, man.
Good to see y'all.
You know what I mean? It's all about What's Up DTV. We inside the building, so grown, so sexy. You can check it out on YouTube. What we do, what's good for the community. Inside the building, we got Mr. B, DJ Mesa. Check them out.
Is it my big joke? I'm Black Affair. I got my girl, Missy B, going in. Turn it up. Hey.
Most thankful for
life and everything, just living.
You see, it wasn't that. It's a nice party tonight.
Yes, nice, really, really nice.
You know what I mean? Sexy women in the building.
You don't know.
Stars like you need a dude like me to appreciate your will. I know you got an elevator in your house, but with me, you appreciate the steps. Act like you don't want to see how much of this Jack Daniels you can handle. You want to drink and get cut like Rambo, and let me drive your daddy's Lambo. Take me up to Beverly Hills, your daddy's man.
The question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
You know, I'm thankful for friends and family. Yeah. They helped me down a lot, and I love them.
Yeah.
So, definitely.
Me too.
Yeah, man.
You look beautiful tonight.
Thank you.
I play the shots. I call the calls. We in this bitch. It's going down. Yeah, and it came out with my motherfucking crown.
What's good, player?
What's going on, man?
Good to see you as always.
Come out to the big events, the big ones. Yours, Big Joe's.
Yo, Tiny.
What's going on, man?
The question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family, yo. My wife, my son. I'm just thankful for everything. For God giving me a job, somewhere to go. I'm just thankful. Thankful for Debbie and Whtz TV, baby.
We're in the building.
We're in the building.
We're in the building, player. Ah! Before we walk. Ah! All right. I'm coming against the sexiness. Hi, sexy ladies. How y'all doing tonight? Can I? Oh, watch, what? Oh, yes. Yes. Oh. What's your name?
Alicia.
And what's your name?
Samantha.
The question tonight is, what are you guys most thankful for? You know what? Wait, there's my stepdaughter. There's my stepdaughter, mommy.
Mommy. What's going on, Jay?
How are you, darling?
I'm trying.
You know, they say that, oh, black affair, but.
Well, I had on a black jacket.
But no, you stand out, you are original.
I try to be.
You know what I mean?
I try to be. That's what the thing is about.
So the question for tonight is, what are you most thankful for?
For my stepdaddy here.
Ay, ay, ay. Good answer. What are you guys most thankful for?
Life.
Right?
Life.
You see, you thought it was going to be hard, right? You're wondering, you're sweating. Ain't no need to sweat with me, you know?
I was wondering.
Jasmine! She's safe. I watched her team. Four eyes. Hey. How y'all doing tonight? Y'all having a good time? My name is DJ Debbie. It's all about What's Up DTV. Tonight the question is, what are you guys most thankful for?
Love, baby, love. L-O-V-E.
20 years of love.
20 years of marriage.
I respect that. I want to grow up and be just like y'all. You know what? Congratulations. It's all about the love you heard 20 years and beyond. We came, we conquered Big Joe. I ain't gonna lie. My hands goes out to you, soldier. You did a damn good job tonight. Your party was truly grown and sexy. Your black affair, I seen it grown, and it's gotten bigger and bigger and better and better. I congratulate you on your success tonight.
Thank you.
I thank you for having us. Let the people know a little something about you, Joe. Let them, this is Big Joe, y'all.
Big Joe is very humble, you understand? And I would like to have grown and sexy parties, and the people, it was all black, and to see everyone in all black, it made me feel so great. Understand? So I must say that my next birthday party would be on February, the third week in February. My birthday party. Everyone is welcome to come out and have a good time. And you know the annual events,
you know
the appreciation party, which is in July, and the pool party, you know, and the black affair back again. You know what I mean?
That's how we do, Joe. Joe?
Yeah, Debbie, what were you drinking? What were you drinking tonight?
Tonight was a little Hennessy, a little Ciroc, a little.
They
took care of me at the bar, appreciate it, you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Did you see the young lady that won Best Dress?
Yes.
And Best Dress couple, cash prize.
Yes, we
that's
got
what
it
I
all.
Do. That's what I do.
It was a really great event, and we appreciate y'all for having us.
Yes.
Every time, Joe, you know what I'm saying? I respect you.
Thank you.
Yo, it's crazy. We came, we conquered, we had a good time. It's all about What's Up DTV. It's Big Joe, big annual event, the all black affair. We was in the building. Show. Tell me wasn't sexy people up in here, right? You know what time it is. It's your girl DJ Debbie. I had my drink on, I had my party on. It was a good night, Saturday night. You know what I'm saying? I'm always thankful. The question for tonight was, what were you most thankful for? And tonight, I'm most thankful, like everybody else, to always have one day when I open up my eyes is always a blessing every day, all day, to do what I do for my family and my friends. And of course, the love of my life, Alana, I love you, babe. It's all good. That's how we do. It's your girl, DJ Debbie, saying of always, I can't be you, but I'm going to definitely see you. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but real soon. Mwah. Love you like cooked food.